Crisis.
Alright, welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Xeno Crisis. I believe this is only the second video. Let's see. Alright, I've not been able to pass the sand level, so that's level 3.
Commencing operations.
See if I can get past that. I don't know how many levels there are. I love the music in this game. I really just like the overall aesthetic, like... I have a lot of fun playing it. I'd like to get good at it. Let's see. I don't know if that's possible. Music is like, it's like 80s, like almost progressive rock. I love it. Ooh. That's new. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Got a new gun. Oh, shit, okay. I don't like this thing. Damn, right from the get-go, it's pretty hard. I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. No! Fuck! Ah, oh, that's brutal. I almost made it out. No, I don't want to waste that life. I'm just going to do it again.
Xeno Crisis.
I've got to make it through the first level without dying.
Your mission begins now.
I really need to make it through the first and the second level without dying.
Watch out.
I like the flamethrower. I didn't like the BFG. I feel like I'm definitely getting better. I know I just died on the first level, but it is pretty hard. I love how every time is different, like, not just like a little bit different, like a lot. I'm slipping. Oh no, it's not good. Okay, so can I not roll through them? Fuck. I'm just gonna eat grass. God damn it. Get better at that. I'll be able to do that without dying at some point.
Make your selection.
Power. Ammo. Health.
Looks like you're gonna do it.
It truly sounds like some 80s synth, like 8-bit Dream Theater, like early Dream Theater. Oh, I don't like this. That was more a disadvantage than anything. When I walked into this thinking, I was like, I'll be better this time. Not going much better. Damn, it's getting tight.
Watch your back.
Ooh, that's probably the best move. Oh my god. Followed up by that. See, that's probably the best move I've had in this game. He spawned on me. I don't feel like that should count against me. Oh, that was a nice placement. Think about that. Okay, this is when I'm like, oh my god. It's not going well. It's going extremely poorly. Trapped in that corner, what could I do? I'm never gonna beat the sand level. I don't have enough life. Okay. He's almost there. This was a gimme right here.
Area cleared.
Come on. Alright, what do I got? 37. No power. Mana limit. Health. I'm gonna double up on speed. Alright. I feel good with that.
They're below the surface.
Oh my god. God damn it, you motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Oh, I just fucking picked that up. There we go, okay. Fucking rock. Fucking rock. Okay, so far so good. I like this. All right, this is getting out of control.
Room cleared. There are so many of them.
Jesus. Oh, this is stressful, Jesus. Fuck with me. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Alright, I came in here pretty much exactly with the same life that I'm leaving with, so... not a win. I did rescue him. Oh no. I've never even seen the boss to this level. I don't really know what I'm expecting. Shit's starting to get hectic. The problem is if you let too many of these fucking worms build up. I was trying to get him before he... God damn it! Before I lost that fucking shotgun.
No!
Oh my god.
Xeno Crisis.
Make your selection.
I gotta make it through at least this first level without dying.
Room clear.
Oh no. Oh no. Dude, I hate that thing. I really do.
Here they come. Falling.
Oh, homing, okay. More life. I feel more comfortable with three.
Rebound shot. All clear. Look at the size of that thing.
There's one right there, that was pretty clutch. I'm definitely getting better with him. I don't know, I feel like I rolled. Still, that's a win. That is a definite win.
Area cleared.
There we go, okay. That makes sense.
Make your selection. Looks like you're in full fight.
I just gotta get to the desert with as much possible continues as I can. Oh no, I lost three hits in one room. Oh my god, I walked right into it. God damn it. It's like these dudes didn't hit me at all last playthrough, and they're hitting me. They're destroying me. I'm gonna die again. Yep, I'm gonna die again. Oh my god.
Okay.
I have completely fallen apart. I'm not even gonna make it to the level. I'm gonna lose because I got this fucking gun. Oh, this is awful. Bro. They stuck me with that gun as soon as I walked in. Hard on this level. This isn't like this boss has never even hit me before.
Area cleared.
Yeah, I deserve that one. Not even any point. Oh my god. I have no lives. If I die, it's over. I walked through a fucking poisonous bug. Vulcan. Oh my god. I left with less health than I entered. Oh, it's over. Shot. Walked right into him. Fuck. first level went so good.
Make your selection. Commencing operations. Your mission begins now. Room clear. Falcon. The enemy. Room clear.
So what can they even do? I'm doing okay on this one. Alright. And there we go. There we go. Homing is nice when there's a lot of enemies.
Watch your back. Room clear. Look at the size.
I bet there's somebody on YouTube who can literally beat this whole game on hard without getting hit. I need to look that up. Perfect, perfect. Don't even think about doing it. Ooh, one more hit. That was it. Okay. All right, that's fair.
Make your selection.
Ha. Oh, boy. Looks let's like go, let's go. Back. I don't know what it is, but I feel like I'm already doing better. Shit. Starting. It is starting. Alright, here we go. This is going very poorly. And I have no ammo. Yep. Jesus Christ. It's over now. I only have one continue.
Area cleared.
Yep, that's what I deserve. I feel like I got a better chance if I'm stronger, higher stats. Fuck! Right away! Jeez. Holy shit.
Watch your back.
Thank you. Damn, they are. I gotta get rid of some of these. Fuck. You bird. Definite lifeline. This is where I always die. Damn, that thing stops it in his tracks. Right in there. Alright. Oh, no, there's another room. Boom. See what I'm dealing with? Spawn at any time. Damn, I was doing work. Bro, I can't get that ammo. Chance do I really have here? 2 health, 1 health, no continues. I truly get hit on people spawning in mostly. Here.
Xeno Crisis.
I feel like I've made no progress since the last video. If you want to check that out, you can find it on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23, along with anything else that I stream. And as always, thank you for watching.